compete in my first Olympic Games in Sarajevo, 84. From Sarajevo till Lillehammer, I worked so hard. Not just physically, but especially mentally, and to keep my position as a cross-country skier in my country. And I had to fight with all these different things, not just training kilometers or hours, but also you have to say that you are alive and you are there. You have to tell to the others also that you are there and you are fighting for this discipline. And for me it was very important. In Lillehammer, I was conscious that I was ready for the podium. So it was my first games where really I felt that I can catch it. And my father say to me all the times, you have to be in the balance when you are weak and when you are strong. Because it's not because you are gold medalist or because they are the last one that you have not to stay in balance. You are a person, first of all. And then you have to handle these two things. And that was a very good lesson for me when I had weak moments and fantastic moments. That was very important. Lillehammer was, I think, for me, was the best Winter Olympic Games. Not just because I won a lot of medals, but because Norway is the place where cross country is born. So I felt like a home place. I felt like that hills, that curves, that downhills and uphills, they were my home. And I felt like a cross country skier be really at home. So winning there, is a little bit different than winning in a place where history and social feeling on this sport is not. There in Lillehammer, this feeling, this culture, this historical tradition was full, was great, was incredible, great. So it makes me feel much, much, much bigger and happy than I think I was in another part of the world. Yeah.